Good evening, my name is Storhm. I work at Shaka Zulu, restaurant, hotel and bar. Today I will be making you my cocktail that I created for the gin and beer competition. Let's get started. We're going to get some fresh cucumber and muddled out. Get as much juice out as possible. Then we're going to get some egg white for texture, 12.5 ml, 12.5 lemon juice, sour, and then instead of using normal sugar syrup, rooibos infused sugar syrup, homemade, left it in the fridge for a few days just to get an extra strong taste. We're going to use 12.5 ml of this. We're going to use 12.5 mils of green chartreuse, which is given the name from the chartreuse mountains in India. It's also distilled and brewed with 130 different plants, flowers and herbs, which I really enjoy because of all the botanicals in the gin. It goes really well together. Then we've got 12.5 mils of apple juice, body, and 50 mils of gin. Top that up with some ice. Fresh mint. Our glass has been chilling on the side for a little bit. Nice and cold. We'll get rid of that ice. And now we've got this beautiful homemade spice. Basically it's a little bit of paprika, cayenne pepper, black pepper, white pepper, salt, celery dust, and a few other ingredients that is a secret from our head chef in the kitchen, so we won't be giving that out. But we will be rimming the glass, just half rim with the spice. It is up to the person drinking it if you want to use the spice or not with the cocktail. I'm going to double strain this. Finish off, I'm going to have a lemon zest over the glass, some fresh, garnish, lemon. And there we go, ready to drink.